Sundarbans, an archipelago at the mouth of the Ganga-Brahmaputra estuaries, is a unique ecosystem, comprising the largest single chunk of deltaic mangrove forest. Mangroves act as bio-shield to save land and population from natural disaster. SIFRI has the distinction of carrying out investigations on fishery and biodiversity since the last 50 years in specific mangrove zones of the Sundarbans. Tidal slopes in the estuaries, pits, pools and creeks harbor huge brackish water fin and shellfish seed. The Institute's endeavor has resulted in conservation of tiger shrimp seeds in huge quantities.